the game was difficult. I think Binan come to play to defend, to take 1 point for the second tour. I think we did our best to win, but we didn't have a chance to score. I think next round it's going to be for us to score and to go to the next round.
We know that Nigeria is Cameroon's arch enemy. Nigeria, Cameroon again, one of our strongest opponents. Do you think the team will be mentally ready to take on this one after losing to Benin?
We were born ready, so the Lions is every time ready to fight. No enemies, but we need to be top for the game against Nigeria. We don't scare about any team. We are ready to play all the team on the competition. So we are ready.
Thank from you. First point to second, how do you feel?
I feel good. I feel good since I started the competition. So there's no problem for the next round or for the team against we play. So we stay focused. We play Saturday. We're going to train very hard to play against Nigeria and to win.
Cameroon.